How are you, baby? Hello, sweetheart. How are you?
You're such a pretty girl. Hello. Hello, sweetie. How are you? Oh, you got stickers. You've been in the woods. Look at all those stickers. You're already shedding enough, sweetheart. You're such a pretty girl.
Yes, you are, sweetheart. Oh, it's a pretty girl.
It's still kind of cold outside, huh? You say hi to your buddies back there? Did you go say hi to your buddies? You're such a pretty girl. Yes, you are. You can handle the winter, no problem. Yes, you can. Oh, here. Let me get that sticker off your nose. There you go. What a good girl. Yes, you're a good girl. Yes, you are. Hello, sweetie pie.
Hello. Your dad is off to work, huh?
Well, you got more stickers back there. I was going to show people on YouTube here. Taking down my... Oop, I got dog here. I took down my bird feeder and replaced it with my dragonflies. I'm going to share this with you. The dragonflies. Also... My gecko's back up again. That's the one I had on the motorhome. Replaced on the side of the motorhome. Still, kind of see her right there. She was hanging there at the RV parks. My extended stay. Yeah. Still chilly morning out. Isn't it, Indy? You don't mind. What do you see? You see a squirrel? You won't chase those things. You're such a good girl. Yes, you are, sweetie pie. But I just wanted to keep this video kind of short here. Kind of show you my gecko. My bird feeder. My plan there is to repaint the top and hang it off one of the cantilever board on the deck. Kind of have her hang down back there. Feed the birds back there. Be able to watch them out the back window. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful Thursday. Take care. Oh, by the way, here is my, before I sign off, I'll show you what I have in the front door here. Gets in the right light. See him turn into a wolf man. Yeah, he turns into a wolf man. Yeah, so it's a heavier duty kind of plastic type thing, but it's got that 3D stuff on it, you know, to give it the 3D effect, kind of like an 1800s guy, you know, like maybe one of my great grandfathers out of oldies, one of oldies kids or something. You guys have a wonderful Thursday. Take care.